can we expect inside, Inquisitor?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate Orkz?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in effect.
Logic engine thinks we are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side. I'll be there, and I can shut it down. Shortly, Captain. However, I'm afraid the servo turrets beyond this room remain primed.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition. This way, Ultramarines!
Submarine recognized.
Still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located. There. The command room is beyond those doors. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the Orkz outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with Orkz before long.
Of course. Security systems, Disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room. Very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the Orkz outside, however.
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access granted.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with Orkz before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguards.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Cyclic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment rights commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You'll need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. You must hurry. The damned Orkz have cut the main conduits to the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood. Conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You've got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?
Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The Blessed Gateway. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch, Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. Ah, you think the Inquisitor a traitor? But Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been by my puppet of flesh and bone.
Ah! Ah!
I ain't so easy to kill.
Protect us.
We need an exit.
To the lift!
Hail.
Did that fiend speak truth? Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orcs' hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Captain?
Keep moving!
Getting bigger. If it gets much larger, Emeroth can bring his fleet through.
Then we must cut the link between warp gate and tower.
You have a plan.
We use Invictus to sever the orbital spire.
At that range, will the Titan's cannon be effective?
It's time we use the power source to our advantage. To supercharge Invictus. We need to reach that Titan. No way the demon could get the power source past a million orcs. It needed help.
And we obliged.
I was deceived. I am responsible for chaos breaking through this world.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, attack!